We are in an era where people are playing video games for a living. It's getting bigger and bigger, and no one really knows how far this can go. If we consider snooker or dart as a sport, then we have to put esport on the same shelf. This is the future, and if you have something against this, you have to deal with it. Players are rock stars of our time, but where there's big money involved, you have to work hard to be the best. You don't have to believe me. But you have to believe in numbers, and numbers are huge in esports.